even, you know, different style of games. Oh man, this is gonna be a while, dude. Ah, I forgot to put the text. Shit, I should have done that. Ah, rip. Oh, that up is good. That uppie's not gonna kill me. Word. Oh my god, my heroes. I remember having to play, oh, dude, that was nice. Me and Pump hooked? Alright, I'm just gonna chill. There's no need to rush anything. What are you gonna do? Alright, I'll take it. Up air! Oh my god. That killed? Why? I don't think he was ready to DI. I've been told once or twice that the back air kills, but I didn't expect it. That's nice. I could keep pressuring him, but instead I choose to pull out bomb. Ah, oh, that was my double jump kill. Ah, she shrank her hurt box. Yeah, eat it, Fenton. That's why I didn't like this matchup as Richter, is because he's the worst character when it comes to like dealing with hurtbox shifting, and Zelda does it so much. I think she does it more than Yoshi, to me. And she has like 3 life trapping. I guess I can grab it, but like... Oh, of course she got it. Oh, come on. Yeah, I have a sneaking suspicion that he's just straight up not gonna roll. Yeah. I'm gonna stop trying to read rolls, because he's not gonna do it. Because you don't need to do it in this game. Try to back up and fair, but they did it against this character. Ah. Yeah. Like, oh, you're doing anything? Time to up B. Oh, well, you can't punish it because this character doesn't have any flag. Get away from me, please. You can't hit Zelda. Oh my god. And I died. Cool. Alright. I'm probably gonna switch to Link after this. Or something. Please let go of shields, please. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, I'm not playing anything. Zelda's just extremely unfun to play against, dude. I don't... Oh, I'm having such a better time. Alright. Probably about to stream some shenanigans myself. That was bad. I'm missing one people. Really? Alright, I'm backing up. Ah, I can't ledge driver. I died at 80, bro. I thought I had that. Nope, she pancakes. Why did she do that? Ah, she did. I don't. She dead? Oh, thank God. You're at 68 before hit. I know. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. Jeez. Yep, GG's. Mm-hmm. Like, as soon as I got sent off stage, I'm like, yeah, it's over. Finally roamed. Alright, I'm gonna camp. I'm not trying to find this character on equal terms. I knew it. I was like, don't pull bomb. And I didn't have a jump because I caught it. I feel really guilty for doing that. That shouldn't be a thing. But hey, that's the way Smash Ultimate plays, so I'm gonna play it. I knew he was gonna roll. I'm probably dead here. I swear to God, if I died first. I probably was gonna die first, low key, because I DI'd wrong. I just wanted her dead. I know she legendary ran. Phantom Knight. Nice. I'm playing a lot. Yeah. I thought he was gonna land with neutral B. I think that boomerang saved him. Oh, I thought I up tilted, but okay, I'll take it. Of course. I grabbed like an idiot. I'm probably dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I DI'd it too. That's not annoying. Please dash down. I'm running away and I have to play away. Damn it, jumped on one weakness. Nope. Back up. I panicked. Why does that send me back? Probably dead. Nope. Bro, what is happening? Of course, I missed. Of course she landed behind me. Dude. I'm always like one behind. I just got a straight up shield. Please? Nah, that's not gonna come. I was spot dodging, oh my god. Yeah. I got greening. I died at 54%. And I was DIing out. Please explain to me how this character is not good. Excuse me, game. What? This game is unfinished. Am I dead again? Riceland. See, I was winning this game and then she got. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't understand. I really don't get what I was doing around there, but whatever. Okay. Please get off the platform. Yeah. I would probably kill? Nope. Remember when having a kill throw meant something? I miss it. Let's bring it back. Buff Toon Link back. Yeah, F Phantom. Why did I try and grab? I just want her dead, man. Oh, wait. Stop trying to catch her roll. She's just gonna up you because everyone has one of them. I lost. I don't even know why I'm trying. I just wanted the upsell that it keeps getting beat out by her upsell instead. Into the thing, I'm dead. And that car keeps passing, and that's getting really annoying. Did my jab just clank with Buffy? Why? I don't know how she died, but this is still an even game. I like Ghost Shield of the Last Minute. That still grabbed me. It's like Pac-Man grab. I've anticipated that so much, I still grabbed. No, please, please, please. Stop jumping, dude. I've anticipated that so much. I still don't remember. That was No, please, please, please. Stop jumping, dude. That's seriously in breach. I put myself in a bad spot. Jump. There we go. Nobody ever, like, tech roll time. Damn, really? That didn't connect? I dash grabbed, I got hit more. Dead? That would have killed me too, that's the sad part. I gotta stop jumping on a hitstone. I don't know what that, I'm not Link. Legit, like, what do you do? Her up air covers, like, a lot. Shit, that's toast. Dude, it's 4-7, I'm getting ready. I have to win 3 games for it to be easy. An ad already? Nope. Oh my god. Come on. Why did I turn still? Yep, I don't know why I keep chasing him. Sometimes he rolls and I'm dead. I didn't want to go to ledge. I don't want to go to ledge against Zelda. I'm pretty sure that caught me. I don't know why I didn't up air, but I don't think it would have killed her. I knew it. I still did it. You got punished for it. And now I'm gonna lose this. Okay, missed one confirmed. Took about 40%? Interesting. I don't even know the math, that's ridiculous. That was facing the wrong way. That beat my back there. I got hit about 5 times and I'm at 70, and this character's a mid-tier? Like, people actually believe Zelda's a mid-tier, I don't get it. That was an intro combo. Not at that percent. Nah, I got punished for trying to. Why didn't I fare or up you? There we go. I was back here, but okay. I just want to get above Phantom Link. Like, come on. The only kill confirmed, that's why I'm with this character. Oh. Yeah, that was nice. I legit don't know what I was supposed to do there. If I rolled away, I got hit by Phantom Knight earlier, and then proceeded to be offstage in a worse position. Stop jumping into it. That's like the 19th time I've jumped into that. I knew it. I caught roll. God have mercy on me today. He's jumping off the platform. I'm... Oh my god. god, I pulled one. Oh, game point. I don't want to go to ledge. I don't care if I die. I'm dead. GG's. That was good. Okay.